That won't work! You can't just tell people from Jersey you don't like them. No matter how obnoxious they are, they will convince themselves that you will actually think they're cool.
Stop it, Cartman. Just because Kyle's mom is a Jersey asshole doesn't mean Kyle is.
I'm from Jersey. Yes, born and raised. I wasn't even called Sheila back then. In Jersey, I was known as S-Wow Titty Bang. I drank heavily and punched a lot of bitches in the face.
By my accounts, that's strike three.
What's strike three?
You're a ginger, a Jew, and from Jersey. Three strikes, Cal. You're out!
Shut the f*** up!
I'm just really hoping that people here don't judge me for it, or somehow, you know, hold it against me.
Sheila, who are you talking to?
You wouldn't understand. It's a Jersey thing. You can take the fetus out of Jersey, but you can't take Jersey out of the fetus.
What are you saying?
I'm saying that for the first 2 months I carried you in my stomach, I lived in Newark. Technically, you are from Jersey.
And I'm gonna start crapping on your doorstep a lot more.
I don't wanna look like this!
It isn't so bad, Kyle. A lot of people think the Jersey look is nice.